Om Mani Padme Hum. Do you like to do Padme or Padme? The Indians would have been, the Mongolians do Padme.
Padme,
and the Indians must have done Padme Hum.
Padme Hum, yeah.
But the Tibetans go Padme Hum.
Padme, yeah.
But they did that long before they heard about English. Somehow the P-A-D, they sound pe. They don't use the stop at the end, you know.
Pe.
Well, but His Holiness scolds them.
Oh.
And he says, it's really, you're saying Om Mani Padme Hum all the time, but it's too much like the American mantra. Om Mani Padme Hum.
Oh, he wants a peme.
A money peme.
Oh, money, give me
money,
some.
Money, pay me money.
Oh, pay me money.
So he scolds him, don't think that when you say Om Mani Padme Hum. He does. He tells him. So do we say Padme or Padme when we chant it?
Me?
Yeah.
I do it the Sanskrit way. Padme.
I have that. I do too. Yeah. Tibetans get mad at me because I
don't speak Tibetan, so I don't.
I know.
The mantras.
But Tibetans have a thing. You know, they have the famous story about the Dalai Lama, fifth Dalai Lama, who saw the lady in the market, who Tara was hovering above her, showering her with blessings as she walked around saying her mantra.
Oh wow!
So he had her called up to his room. And he said, "What? How do you come? You were so blessed by Tara." She says, "I didn't know I was blessed." She says, and he says, "Well, what are you doing?" She says, "Well, I'm reciting Om Tara Turi Swaha." And, "Oh, that's great." He said, "You go and keep doing that." And so then the secretary on the way out says, "Ma'am, excuse me, but it's Om Tara Turi Swaha. Don't do me those Om Tara Turi Swaha. That's not right. You have to go Om Tara Turi Swaha."
Uh-huh.
Oh. So then the next day she was out there, and then Dalai Lama's looking in the spyglass. No Tara.
Oh.
So then he has her called back up. And he says, "Well, what happened?" She says, "Well, your guy corrected my mantra." You know. He says, "Go back to the wrong mantra." So they use that story.
Yeah.
And when I go, if I go on Mani Padme Hum, they're going to give me a hard time. But I think Padme is good, I think, better.
Padme.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can we do a round?
We should do. Let's just do a round. We're just simple, right? All together.
What?
All together.
Sure. Yeah. Oh, you start with a melody and we'll respond.
Oh, the melody. We'll that's a whole other thing.
Om Mani Padme Hum. What do you do for that? Om Mani Padme Hum.
Om Mani Padme
Hum.
Give me a second.
Om Mani.
Om Mani Padme Hum.
That is really cool. So come on, let's hear one for Krishna now. Come on. Krishna. 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 Jaya, Jaya, Jaya.